माय नेम इज शिलवंत प्रजापति, आई एम फ्रॉम अहमदाबाद. आई जस्ट केम हियर 3 days बैक इन ओआसिस वैली जस्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रोग्राम विच इज रिलेटेड टू लाइव कैंप विच इज पर्टिकुलरली प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द हाउ टू ट्रीट आवर चाइल्ड. सो आई वॉज गिवन अ टास्क टू अंडरस्टैंड what is the role of the facilitator, right? And we just came over here to understand that facilitator role only. And while going through with this entire workshop, the way I am treating my child, it is highly required to be improved. It is actually I was never trying to see the micro level of errors which probably having a lot trouble in future. Let me elaborate about my own children. We are living in joint family. We are having 4 kids all together, and all are having a different understanding, different level of we can say their virtues and all. So I am able to see in one of the child, I am able to see that he is missing with some his self confidence. So that is what I just triggered it out, that how to boost up his self confidence. After attending this program, I just understood that I have to mold him or make him understood like that, so that he will improve on his self confidence where he is actually lacking, which must be helpful to him to develop his life forward. One more guy is there. One more child is there. He is a naughty kind of a guy. And but he is quite active, he is quite sharp. So when so in that way I just will think on that how to he use his potential where he actually can contribute a lot, right? So I am able to see that these are the some findings which I will be definitely applying in my life, and will be definitely willing to say to other people to use it and to we can say apply in their life as well. So that I just come across with this program. So it is really going to be helpful to me to understand how to handle my child or others, and what kind of room to be given to them, so they can live with their full of potential, and that will be helpful to develop in their life. Apart from this, they can be helpful to the nation as well. So this is what something I come across, and I found that it is really required to be attended, and I'm willing to, we can say, be associated with this system, with this organization by any means. So that is what I'm able to see a change after attending this program.